Hello friends, today we are going to start our next phase of a compiler, that is a parsing. Okay, so there are what are the different parsing techniques we are going to discuss here in the compiler design subject. We are today in this lecture, I'm just give an overview about that, and one by one we discuss all those techniques in our future videos. Okay, so parsing as well as parser means that it do first condition of the parser is that it do not use any ambiguous grammar. Okay, as we know that in my previous video, as we already discussed, that in the parsing technique we use some production rule, we use some context free grammar, and for a particular production we have some action, associated action. Okay, so if we talk about a grammar, then parser do not allow to use any ambiguous grammar. What is ambiguous grammar? As we already discussed about that topic. Okay, so parsing, there are different type of parsing technique. Okay, so the most common first is parser here, and parser do not use any ambiguous grammar. Any ambiguous grammar means if a grammar is ambiguous, then we cannot use in parsing technique. So parser are of two type. One is top down parser, which we can say write it as TDP. Okay, and another one is bottom up parser, we can write like as BUP. So there are two type of parser technique. One is top down, another one is bottom up. Now if I talk about the top down parser, then again it can be divided into two parts. One is top down parser with full backtracking, with full backtracking, and another one is top down parser without backtracking. Without backtracking. Okay. If I talk about TDP with full backtracking, then we use a one technique called as brute force technique. Okay. And if I talk about TDP without backtracking, first the thing we have to keep in mind that in TDP without backtracking, that the grammar should not have left recursion. Okay, means for this type of technique, the grammar should not have left recursive or left recursion. And second is that the grammar should not have non-deterministic. So if there are these two conditions exist in any type of grammar, then we can't use TDP without backtracking. Okay. Now if I divide this type of this technique in detail, then again there are two types. One is recursive descent parser, and another one is non-recursive descent parser, in which we discuss about one technique called as LL1 parser. Okay. Now, in some books, reference books, this type of, or we can say recursive or recursive and non-recursive descent parser comes under the category of predictive parser. Okay. Now, if I talk about bottom-up parser, in this we use we studied about one technique called SR parser, means shift reduce parser. Okay. Now if I divide this type of parser, then there are two type of category here. Okay. The one category is operator precedence parser. This operator precedence parser only parser which use ambiguous grammar. I repeat once again, this is the only parser technique which can use ambiguous grammar. Other than this, no parsing technique, there is no parsing technique exist in which we can use any ambiguous grammar. Okay, and the second category of BUP is, that is LR parser. Okay, in LR parser we discuss about four type of LR parser. One is LR0, then SLR1, then LALR1, and then CLR1. Okay, LR means left to be scan the input from left to right with reverse of RMD. We discuss it later. So one by one, I take one technique step by step, and we discuss in detail with solved problem, with solved examples. So keep watching our future videos. Thanks for watching.